And before I press play, this is in a 2018 Subaru Forester. I don't think there's a lot of design to where the speakers are placed in the car. There's not a lot of sound deadening in the doors, nothing like that to help sound project into the cabin. But I can say that putting these tweeters in the dash and taking the stock ones out has made a big difference in the soundstage being in a usable location. So I'll go ahead and play now. So hopefully that was enjoyable for you, and it sounds very good in here. The imaging is great. This is on a stock head unit, which has very little power, I've discovered, and I look forward to replacing that. But in the meantime, this is the first thing I've done to the car, audio-wise, and it's been a great improvement. So I look forward to seeing how everything sounds with capacitors.